It was partly my fault. I mean, I'm the one who came home early. And there he was. Or at least there his ass was, because that's all I could really see. No, that's not true. His ass and a pair of legs wrapped around his waist. And the first thing that came to my mind was they better not be on my grandmother's dining room table. And then she saw me. And there was all kinds of, oh my God, Richard, Richard. And then fumbling around for clothes that nobody could find. And then there was just a lot of silence. At first, he tried to apologize. And then he tried to make it my fault. I think he wanted me to yell or hit him or make some kind of stupid scene. And I didn't. I just stood there and looked him right in his eyes. She eventually left. So I went into the kitchen and I got a bottle of furniture polish and I gave it to him. And I told him, you better shine this goddamn table until I can see my face in it. And he did. And I stood there and I watched him until he was done. And then I went upstairs and went to bed. The next morning, I put my grandmother's table out on the curb, and it was gone in 30 minutes. I told him he better be gone by noon. It's amazing how 4 years of your life can be shattered to shit in a few minutes. Four years. I thought Richard was the love of my life. God. That sounds so stupid now. So it's just me in a big empty house with no fucking table. Thank you.